car crashed into one another on Route 80 in Floyd County this afternoon. The crash was near Allen Central High School. Police tell us three people were taken to Pikeville Medical Center. They tell us all of them have non-life-threatening injuries. Traffic was backed up until they were able to clear the scene.